If you're watching this video, there's a 100% chance that you're looking to earn some serious dollars in online business and do not know where to start. Hello, welcome back to my YouTube channel, Unwana Obdo, guys. Make sure you watch this video till the end to learn all the important details on today's topic. When you hear someone say, "I work online and making six figures yearly," the one thing that comes to mind is how? I have been in the same place, so today, I have 8 online business ideas that you can start today. Now, these are not going to be conventional ways like drop shipping business or affiliate marketing, but equally practical and rewarding. Remember, greatness takes time. Now, think of it like this. The online business industry is like a $1 billion cake. That's right. This industry is currently scaled in billions of dollars, and it's up to you how big of a piece you claim for yourself. Smartphones and the internet have created possibilities that never existed before ad. While it seems like platforms like Amazon are the only source of creating a potential business, let me snap you back to reality, which is widespread in every sector of business that operates today. So, without further ado, let's have a look at 8 different online business ideas you can start today. Number 1, SEO business. The truth about search engine optimization is that, while paid ads are growing at an outstanding rate, the ability to appear organically and relevantly on search engines like Google is not only becoming more competitive, but also more lucrative. When it comes to organic search keywords, there is sheer value at the top. Considering that roughly 40% of people click on the first search results and that the first page accounts for some 91% of the search share, appear organically at the top of Google's search engine results page is something that is longed for by the world's foremost online marketers. As the internet grows and expands, not only is SEO going to get more competitive, but it's also going to grow more lucrative. You could quite easily capitalize on this industry if you know what you're doing. This doesn't just go for doing work for clients, but also for yourself. You could launch any number of online businesses, niche websites, and blogs with the right amount of SEO skills. If you're new to this business, you can choose from tons of courses and training on YouTube and other platforms to learn about SEO and start from there. As you get more refined in your services, you can scale your service at a much higher price. Number 2. Consultancy. If you know your drill on how to run a business, there's an opportunity for you to set up shop online and to teach other people how they can start their venture. Rather than being hired as a consultant to help people problem solve issues in their business, you'll be helping people find success by focusing on personal development. This might include mastering time management, putting an end to procrastination, improving decision making, and ultimately, getting your clients to take action. Like a consultant, you won't be given advice. Instead, you'll help figure out how to do it themselves. To learn more, check out this Udemy course on becoming a business, marketing, or life coach. And then, read this article on how to become a successful business coach. It's all about how you package yourself or your services. Number 3, virtual assistant. Providing services of an office assistant virtually are the new dawn in the online industry. While people have been doing it for a long time for smaller tasks, nowadays, you can land clients to assist them with more technical tasks depending on your experience and academic qualifications. Several online platforms make running a virtual assistant business easy, including TaskRabbit, Zirtual, Upwork, People Per Hour, and so on. If you're super organized and can quickly and efficiently carry out tasks, you may want to put your skills to use. Becoming a virtual assistant is like becoming a personal assistant or taskmaster. Services you might offer include project management, writing, running errands, performing research, and so on. The list is endless. Number 4, search engine marketer. Marketing has changed more in the past 10 years than it did in the previous 100 years. This considerable change has launched us out of the age of TV spots and print ads into the age of apps, social media, and Google opening a new job opportunity that is currently very lucrative, search engine marketing. a search engine marketer, combines techniques and marketing methods such as search engine optimization and pay-per-search ads to make a particular website dominate the search engine results. Since search engine marketing is needed for any new business, becoming a search engine marketer will make you rich. Number 5. Social Media Manager. Businesses of all kinds are trying to connect with the 3.48 billion people on social media. If you can help them make those connections, you can build an excellent secondary income or even make enough to leave the day job. This isn't easy as some people make it out to be. However, you need an extensive understanding of marketing and intimate knowledge of all the popular social media platforms. You need the ability to adapt to new platforms quickly, and you need to constantly be paying attention to how all these platforms are changing. Number 6. Chatbot Business. Where 10 years ago every company needed a website and 5 years ago every company needed an app, now every company needs to embrace messaging with AI and chatbots. While making a chatbot sounds complicated, tools like Chatty People allow you to easily build a Facebook bot without having any previous coding knowledge. There's a gold rush happening today of people trying to launch chatbots for their business to help automate some of their sales and marketing efforts that are needed to properly grow and scale in today's market. Those that will likely get rich are the ones investing in their own products. For that reason, why not launch your own chatbot business? Sure, there's some effort involved here, but this is definitely worth the steep learning curve. Number 7. Box Subscription Business. Subscription boxes are one of the best ways to shop, period. They offer consumers unique experiences curated around products and themes, introduce new brands, and make checking the mail just plain fun. On the business side, subscription commerce offers a stable financial model rooted in recurring monthly revenue that can be built around almost every niche, from puzzles to beauty to pets. If there's an existing community around a product or category online, chances are you can build a subscription box around it. Number 8. Ad Management Business. With just a little financial backing, a well-developed business idea, a bit of hustle, and a heck load of passion, you can start your own advertising business. In this era of the internet, the marketing and advertisements have changed dramatically. Everything that was normal and routine in advertising is now obsolete. To compete in today's market, people need to understand how the web traffic works. Since not every business owner can achieve that, you can swoop in with your offer to provide services as their advertisement manager. If you do not understand the mechanics of paid advertising, then you could easily launch an ad management business. Considering that ads are an aid for the growth of tech giants like Facebook, Instagram, Google, and YouTube, with a bunch of others coming into the market, understanding and navigating in the pool of paid advertising can take you to reap massive riches. Here it is, guys, $8 million business ideas that you can start today. If you find this content helpful, make sure you subscribe to Nwana Udo and show some love by dropping a line on this video. Also, share your favorite business idea with us in the comments down below.